wanted to share more pictures from today's International Coastal Cleanup. This is Lake Worth Beach. We want to thank high school senior Nicholas Ndreca for sharing his photos with us. Now, Nicholas tells us he never thought he'd find so much garbage. He says people need to know the impact of human activity on our environment, especially on our oceanic ecosystem.